Hi friends, welcome back to channel. Today let's learn how to cook Hakka noodles, paddy style and restaurant style. For this we'll need 1 pack of Hakka noodles. This is 180 grams, 3 tablespoons of Hakka noodles masala. The one packet which comes with it has 2 tablespoons, 2 medium onions sliced long, 1 big carrot sliced long, 1 capsicum sliced long. I have used half green and half red. Half bowl of cabbage sliced long, 2 tablespoons of garlic paste, 1 tablespoon ginger paste, half teaspoon black pepper or kali mirchi powder, 4 tablespoons soya sauce, 4 tablespoons green chili sauce, 1 tablespoon vinegar and salt as per taste, 5 tablespoon oil. So let's start. Step 1 is take 10 glasses of water in a big kadhai or wok, and we have to boil the noodles. So add 1 tablespoon of oil and 1 tablespoon of salt. Cook the noodles till they are 90% done. Break the noodles into half and leave it. It's gonna separate as by itself. But if you want to keep it completely long, then you can leave it. You can just drop the whole noodles as it is. स्टेप वन है कि नूडल्स को बॉईल करेंगे. उस 90% तक बॉईल हो जाने पर हम उसे छान लेंगे. चेक इट विद द हैंड एंड एज यू ड्रेन इट जस्ट रन इट थ्रू द कोल्ड वाटर क्विकली सो दैट इट इज़ नॉट ओवर कुक्ड एंड इट रिमेन्स सेपरेट. एट दिस पॉइंट यू कैन ऑल्सो एड 1 टेबल स्पून ऑयल. नाउ स्टेप टू इज toss the vegetables on high flame. For making any Chinese, you have to keep the flame always on high. So take 4 tablespoons of oil into a wok and fry the onions and spring onion greens, carrots, सारी सब्जियों को हाई फ्लेम पर हम फ्राई करेंगे. इसके लिए एक कढ़ाई में 4 टेबलस्पून ऑयल ले लें और हरे पत्ती सब हरे प्याज वाली हरा प्याज और हरा प्याज के पत्ते डालें, फिर गाजर डालें, कैप्सिकम डालें और पत्ता गोभी डालें और इन सारी सब्जियों को हाई फ्लेम पर टॉस करें. Then add capsicum, cabbage and toss them on the high. For tossing you have to hold it in hand and give it a toss on high like this. इस तरीके से सब्जियों को toss करें high flame पर. Chinese needs the high flame and high temperature all the time. This high flame gives you the crunch in the veggies. Then add ginger garlic paste. अभी लहसुन अदरक का पेस्ट डालिए. Give it a mix and now let them cook on high. अभी इन्हें high flame पर cook होने दें, थोड़ा time cook होने दें और बीच बीच में टॉस करते रहे इस तरह से. आफ्टर अराउंड 7 to 8 minutes इट्स गोइंग टू गेट डन. देन ऐड ब्लैक पेपर, सॉल्ट. अभी 7 से 8 मिनट के बाद में ये करीब होने जब आ जाए तब इसमें काली मिर्ची पाउडर और नमक डाल दें. Then add noodles. Add half of the noodles first. After draining, you can also add 1/2 tablespoon of oil to noodles to keep them separate. You can see how they are perfectly separate. अभी आधी noodles डाल दे और noodles को और भी ज़्यादा अलग अलग रखने के लिए आप उसमें drain छानने के बाद में 1/2 tablespoon oil भी डाल सकते हो. Now add soya sauce, green chili sauce, abhi soya sauce, green chili sauce dal de. Give it a light mix. Halke haath se mix kar de. Aur abhi bachi hui noodles dal de. Now add rest of the noodles and vinegar. Aur abhi vinegar bhi dal de. Now add vinegar, mix it and leave it for 2-3 minutes. After adding noodles as well, you have to give it a toss. Abhi vinegar dal de aur mix karke 2-3 minute chhod de. Jis tarike se sabziyon ko toss kiya, usi tarike se noodles dalne ke baad bhi toss karenge. Now add Hakka noodles masala. This packet which comes with noodles has 2 tablespoons and I am going to add 1 tablespoon extra Ching's Secret Hakka noodles masala. For restaurant style Hakka noodles, they are made only with soy sauce, no green chili sauce is added. But for Indian Chinese, you need to add green chili sauce. Hakka noodles ke saath aaya hua masala dal de aur 1 tablespoon extra Ching's Secret Hakka noodles masala maine dala hai. Abhi mix kare aur 5 minute chhod de. Give it a toss 2-3 times and then in 10 to 12 minutes noodles will be ready to serve. 2-3 bar noodles ko toss kijiye aur ab 10 se 12 minute ke baad mein noodles serve karne ke liye ready hai. So garma garam noodles serve kijiye. Serve the noodles hot and do let me know in comment section how you like it. Like and share the video. Don't forget to subscribe to channel and don't forget to watch my travel vlogs. Cancun Heaven on Earth vacation vlogs are going on. New videos are released. Stay tuned. Bye.